We would have loved to get everybody back, but that was going to be impossible. We knew that. But the young guys coming in, the hardest part is making them realize what it is to be a Quad City Mallard. You can play college hockey. You can play in a lot of different places, even in the United League or in the East Coast League, and it's not the same. This is a very different place to